Hey, it's time to watch some Do You Know I'm Ready For It. I have a crazy job today. My job is to actually, I woke up way too early. I gotta leave town tomorrow. And so my job is to actually get shit-faced like way earlier than normal. It is 5 o'clock and I'm gonna try to pass out by like 8 or 9. I typically can't speak English. Let's go, the Do. What's up, man? Good to see you. This is gonna be fun, man. It's gonna be fun.
What would you like to hear, boss?
Give me a song, bro. Please.
What would you like to hear, boss?
Anything. Cheer me up, bro.
Cheer you up? I'm here to depress you as much as possible.
Wait, can you play?
Oh, dude, that gym guitar.
The piano too.
Mm-hmm.
Can you play Golden Hour?
I could try it on guitar.
Wait, can you actually?
No.
Yes. Let me see this.
You want to give me a sec to listen to it though? Cause I don't.
Yeah.
I do not ought to know the song.
Yeah. I don't know the fucking song either. Copyright strike. Oh. It sounds actually really easy, which means the dude's gonna kill it. I think he played this. Maybe it wasn't that.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. Like, the music is fire, you know? Calm, chill.
Copyright!
Let me try.
Oh my god, he's beating the fuck out of the A major to A minor chord. It's fucking hot, dude. Bet you could lift this hammer. Major 7?
There's actually no way.
Gonna go something like this.
What? All right, go ahead, put that lick on top of it. What? No way. He did the pickup into it. That's okay, dude. You know I love you, man, but that maybe I did not notice that in your playing. Like, he knew where the music was starting. He's like, oh, I have to play this part of the melody alone and then start the backing track. That nephew's so sexy.
What? No way, bro. What the? No way, I've never seen anyone.
Bro! I feel like the dude and I are friends. We're not. I mean, why would he be friends with me? I mean, I have this cool-ass cactus shirt. But now it's like the first time and the last time. I don't know what I'm even saying. No, but like, I'm realizing like he's playing with there's a certain type of satiricalness to his playing. Where he's still murdering the instrument, but you can, there's almost like a tinge of satire in his playing. And if you don't get it, you don't get it. He shake the fuck out the guitar sometimes, man. Anyways, you'll catch up. Catch up!
I'm glad the gas broke.
Yeah, bro.
I've never seen someone play Golden Hour on a guitar or whatever that electric guitar.
Yeah, I don't know what this thing is. Good song request. This song's really good.
Thank you. I don't know you
what song.
That. You
what song was it? Golden something? I'm never gonna go back and figure it out. I mean, not the guitar part. That part is the actual name of the song.
Pitch?
No. Good song request. That song's really good.
Thank you, bro. I don't even know you can play that. You have perfect pitch?
No, it's just relative pitch that I've worked on, so I don't know the names of the notes. If I can, like, tap out a reference note, I can kind of figure it out from there.
That's the way we all do it, man.
Fucking insane.
All right, guys, this video is sponsored by...
Nobody is sponsored by a dude in the pink shirt he wearing cat. This is hit like and subscribe. Not that that really... It doesn't really do anything. You don't get paid for likes or subscribers. It's just something to do. This guy seems fully employed. Let's check him out.
Got man. Here in your inbox for the next 30 days only. That is a creepy ass wall you got, man. How the hell do you sleep in this room?
It's my bathroom.
Oh, it's your bathroom? I can't imagine dropping a fat load with that thing staring me down. Oh, there's more? Okay, so you just into like a serial killer vibe, huh? You ever killed anybody?
Killed animals.
So your mom?
Oh!
Okay. Hello?
Yo.
How's it going?
Good.
That's good. I'm playing music for people. If you wanted to hear some.
Surprise me.
Oh, dude. I actually cried on that song. Turns out I'm a bitch. Dude, that's a fucking great job. He wouldn't post if it wasn't a great job, but I'm still saying, like, that song, if you don't know that song, the song is really somber, and he's managing to put fire in it, but also kind of keep it the same vibe. You know, also, let's go ahead and get technical a little bit. Dude's not using the same vibrato all the time. So if you actually like are watching and listening to what he's doing, there's a lot of times where he bends a note and has no vibrato. Plays a long note with no vibrato. And then he'll turn up the vibrato and shake the shit out of it. Or a little bit. Or not at all. I'm just saying, like, I like that. I like it when people have decorations on their plane, but they don't do the same thing every time. A lot of times when someone learns how to do something, they put the same shit on everything. Right? If it's a whammy bar, whammy on everything. Vibrato, vibrato on everything. Hammer-ons, pull-offs, trills, tapping on everything. I think it shows, like, maturity, taste. To not do everything the same way. Go on, do. Go on, do. Pat yourself on the back.
That was amazing.
I'm glad you liked it.
I didn't like it. I freaking loved it.
Damn, the L word?
Oh my gosh. You were so good. Why don't you show your face?
Grandma sharted on it, melted half of it off. So it's like a shame thing, you know?
No, I'm sure your grandma's fart was not that powerful.
It's like a war crime on my face.
Oh, shit.
Play us a song.
What do you want to hear?
AC/DC?
Which song? Answer carefully.
What song?
Thunderstruck.
Son of
God damn it!
What's up, man? You got cool lights.
Thank you, bro.
Might I interest you in a song, my boy?
Yeah, what can you play?
I'm actually just taking requests, so you could request anything that you like, and I will try to play it.
You don't even know what I want to play, shit.
What the hell did you even just say?
You definitely smells like Teen Spirit, right? For sure.
I could do that for you if you want, yeah.
I love Smells Like Teen Spirit. It's so impressive.
It's not. flipped the. It's a music. I think it's a musical joke. I don't know how he meant it. I take it as a musical joke. He flipped his fifths. Or his fourths. That's funny to me. It's almost like turning smells like teen and just smack a look at make a like who make a lighty how. It's almost like turning into smoke on the water. What did he do? I don't have an extra string. Wait, does he have an extra string? So instead of. So what did he do instead of that? No. It's not quite that. I'm gonna edit that out. I'm not gonna edit that out. That would fuck it.
I need to drink some water.
Maybe it was just an octave down with like a octave time machine. Dude, Kurt used to play it exactly that way on the demo tapes. Obviously, it was changed for the, you know, the releases to keep it super, super raw. But if you watch the, like, the live tapes or you listen to the demos or the tapes that people passed around, because back then we didn't have all this internet shit, he basically nailed it. That's what Kurt would do most of the time.
Dude, you might be the best guitar player I've ever seen in my entire life.
Oh my god, that's quite a compliment, man. I appreciate it.
Like, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I've seen good guitar players in my life, and you just blew my mind.
Boy, you gonna make me cry. What are you listening to?
The dying screams of elderly people.
Oh, dude, I love that band, man.
Bro,
yeah. It's hard, dude.
I'm not gonna lie, best band ever.
Hell yeah, you seen them live?
Yeah, dude, their 1970s work was like the best.
Where they'd saw the grandma's leg off, yeah, suck the blood out of it, and then peg themselves with the leg. Was lit as hell.
They had the bone marrow like through the gaps of their teeth.
God, dude, you could never get away with that now.
I want to take my pants off.
In liberal America, dude. People.
The gaps of their teeth.
God, dude, you could never get away with that now in liberal America, dude. People are so soft.
You know what I'm saying? Like, people are so soft.
It's sad.
Oh my god, the dude is wearing short black socks. You're not gonna believe this. Actually, I don't know which way you're gonna take it. I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna tell you the truth. I'm wearing a V-neck underneath my super dope cactus shirt, son. Now, what's underneath the desk? Long, stretchy athletic pants. And where does it go to? Let me take my shoes off. Oh, you see that? You see that low sock action? You see that low sock action? Black socks? I only wear black socks. I made a decision years ago. No more white socks, no more gray socks. It's all black socks. All the same length. I do have two different brands that I wear. Not sponsored, so I ain't fucking shouting out nobody. Man, I knew I liked this dude guy. Oh. Oh, and I don't wear two brands because I'm fancy. I wear two brands because when I take them out of the dryer, I just put them in two piles and then make the socks. I used to wear like four or five brands, but then you'd mix the socks up, and just one day I snapped, and I was like, I'm fucking done with this. So I just took the two I liked the best. I threw everything else out, and now when I go buy shit, I buy the same two. Then when I'm fucking folding clothes or whatever, I have two piles of socks. Significantly simplified my life. If I could go back, I would just do one. But I'm too cheap to throw away one of the two brands because they're like almost equal in amount. It's probably like $30 of socks. It's like, man, just take the plunge and just throw one pile away. Life hack. You're welcome.
All right.
And like, people are so soft.
It's sad. All right, Have a good night, man. What up, man?
Play something.
What do you want to hear, dude?
Anything, bro. Impress me.
You watch Attack on Titan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that dude even still there? I can't see him. Where is he?
Thanks, man.
Hashtag blessed.
Thanks so much. Oh, thanks, man. Thank you so much. Thanks, man. Thank you so much.
Bro,
I appreciate
it. Crazy. That's crazy. That's all I can say, though. Like,
what's up?
How's it going?
I'm good.
You want to hear a song?
All right.
No, bacon is good. Bacon's good. Pork chops are good.
You want to hear a song?
Yes.
All right. Well, I'm just taking requests. So whatever you want.
Shut up. Wait, are you the dude?
No.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, I'll stop talking.
No. Keep talking. Oh my God. Dude, we really just talking about you.
Actually, that's freaking weird. You like spawned me here.
No, we were literally looking like, wait, we should literally go on and like see the do or something. Do you know When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars?
I have to listen to it.
Yeah, that's fine.
But I could try. Okay.
No, what he should actually fucking play is 24 Karat Magic. That's the one. And that's what I like. I was just listening to that shit. But anyways, whatever. You didn't ask about me. Man. Put your pinky finger to the moon. That's my new superhero.
Something like this. Something like that.
Dude! Oh my gosh. Oh my fucking god. Oh my.
That's pretty hot, dude. It's pretty hot.
Oh my god, I'm so happy. I've been dreaming of like meeting you on Omegle for I don't know how long. Like, I watch every single one of your videos, dude.
Oh, this is too wholesome. It was a pleasure to meet y'all.
Yes.
Yes.
In Spanish, that means see.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What up, dude?
Hold on.
Holding on?
Play Rush E.
I don't know, Walter. They say that's impossible. Yes.
Dun, I'm just pretending I'm figuring it out in case it's a copyright strike right here.
Okay, listen, before you skip me,
I had to retap the pedal.
You should post that exact same thing on YouTube.
No, yeah, dude, don't do that. Don't do that. That's weak sauce.
Just do that.
Have a great night. I love you.
I love you,
for
man.
Doing that. I hope you have a great night.
Yeah, I hope you have an even better night.
You made my night.
You made my night, dog.
I love you.
Shut up. Oh, jacket, my friend. Oh.
Howdy.
Oh, Bon Jovi.
Bon Jovi.
What song?
Wait, hold on, forget the name.
Living on a Prayer. Living on a Prayer. It's always Living on a Prayer. Dad, copyright, you son of a bitch. Wop, 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 bum, 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 bum. What is that based on? That might be it. Isn't that it? Dun, 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 dun. That's pretty close, right? It's pretty fucking close.
I got it, man.
Oh, Jiggy Love a Bad Name. I'm so bad at life. Who's here? Are you here? If you're here, like, comment, subscribe, Cashmo, Venmo, PayPal, whatever you want to do. Just give me all the everything, most of what you've got. Just give it. If you don't give me what you've got, then you're going to give Love a...
I got it, man.
That guy's thinking, this is exactly like that Bon Jovi song. It's like identical, really.
Yeah. Did you like it, or did you die? Maybe your headset died or something. Unless you just met.
He's on Chatterbait right now.
Messing with me, you're just miming all of this. You're not actually saying anything, which would be a pretty funny meme, actually. Can you just, like, sign language what you thought about it in just some way? Oh! Oh, whoa. It's like that, huh?